Previously on Jet Li Rise to Honor.
What? No! No!
Now it continues.
Good morning and evening, ladies and gentlemen. We're back once again with another video. My name is Digital CJ, and we're continuing on Rise to Honor. And let's kill some thugs.
Let's do this.
Sounds like this kid guy caused our boys on the street some major trouble.
They're incompetent. Billy sent us.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Oh, no need for guns here.
Block this! I'll get him!
Anything else, boys?
Get him!
More. Gang coming out of the woodwork. It's over. Great. Another biker gang too. Thank you. the whole club is here.
Kid, there you are! Get in!
So, when was the last time you saw Michelle?
Not since my mother and I left Hong Kong.
Well, she's not that girl in pigtails anymore.
佢問我同佢搬車之後冇人同我打交啦。Oh,
，如果我俾人蝦，邊個保護我啊？唔使驚，盛世流流長，我哋一定會再見嘅。
Check this out! Hey, she's gotta be here somewhere.
Sounds like they got here first. You go around to the party and find Michelle. I'll check inside.
Okay.
No problem. I'll take care of it. We have this place covered inside and out. We even have guys dressed as security guards. Don't worry, boss. We'll find her and take care of this Kit Yoon also.
Guys dressed in security uniforms. That's just great. To get rid of all these guys.
It's Frankie's birthday next week. He wants that Rise to Honor game.
Oh yeah, I saw the commercial for that one. It looks really good.
Susie won't get it for him unless he gets an A on his biology final.
Ah, buy it anyway. Frankie's a smart kid.
Susie would kill me.
What a wimp.
Holy!
Damn flashlight!
Whoa. What's up with these guys and flashlights?
So, who is this girl anyway?
Supposed to be the daughter of some big boss back in Hong Kong.
What does Billy want with her?
Hey, I'm just following orders. I don't ask questions.
Who the... Oh! Why do we have to dress up in these stupid uniforms?
Just relax.
I mean, this hardly even fits me.
Don't worry about the uniform. Worry about finding these two.
The game is aware.
Someone's here!
Two garbages in one.
Damn batteries!
My turn.
Whoever this Billy guy really wants her bad.
Thank you.
Jeez. It's a room. Is that a dance? Okay, boys, my turn.
Come on! My turn! I get it! Take this!
Block this. Hey, wait up.
Michelle.
Look, I don't know who you are, but get lost.
It's your best friend.
Kid? Is that you? What are you doing here?
I'll tell you later. Let's get Chi.
Chi's here?
He's looking for you.
I am Song Long.
Whatever. These guys. Come on, Song Long.
Name at the ceremony, so I accepted for you.
Thanks, Chi.
The food was great. They must really like
you. We have to get out of here.
Yeah, before any goons get here. Did Kid tell you? We were almost killed.
We need somewhere safe.
I know a place. No one will find us.
I knew he'd end up dead, living that kind of life.
But he cared very deeply for you.
And I thought you would be smarter than to follow in that path, especially after your father's death.
His dying wish was for me to give this to you.
Dear Michelle, 當你睇到呢封信嘅時候，我哋已經陰陽相隔。
但我想你知道，直到我临死嗰一刻，我都想为我嘅所作所为作出补偿。希望有一日，你会原谅我。你喺我心中唯一感到值得骄傲嘅成就。
What is all this? What was he trying to do?
That will be it for today. What's with these guys anyway? We'll find out next time. If you like this series, hit the like button. If you want more content, click on the subscribe. And don't forget about the bell for notifications. If you want even more content, head over to Breaker's headquarters, which they'll give you more playthroughs, walkthroughs, streamings, and such. I'll give you the link in the description below or on screen. With that said, I once again thank you. My name is Digital CJ, and I'll see you in the next video. And I'm signing out.